All glories to Sisi Guru and Gauranga. Dandavat pranam to you all. Actually, Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told that if I seek the path leading to the absolute good, ultimate good, then I must ignore the countless voices of popular wisdom and listen only to that of the realized soul. That is my first advice. Actually, point is that Paramatma is Supersoul, Absolute Soul, Paramatma. Sri Krishna staying inside all jivas. Actually, Kirada Gosai, Aniruddha Vishnu, always staying inside all jivas, together with jivatma, just like a genuine eternal friend, as well as witness. Also, you can call him isvara or purusha. But originally, Sri Krishna is there everywhere. Actually, purusha, this word means enjoyer. Jivatma is a false enjoyer, because as per Gita, doership false ego is there with jivatma. It is written in Gita, karta aham iti mannate. This doership false ego can put jivatma in maya bondage. But Paramatma is a genuine purusha. Paramatma is one and unique, but jivatma is countless, like light particles in sun rays. Paramatma never leaves jivatma alone in the history of infinity period. Paramatma never leaves jivatma. In Chandagya Upanishad, it is the sloka we find, Acarya van purusho veda. This sloka can prove that until and unless we are lucky enough to meet a genuine Sadguru, to accept him from heart, you cannot know the Absolute. Until and unless you are lucky enough to meet a Sadguru, genuine Sadguru, to accept him from heart, till then you cannot know the Absolute. A genuine Sadhu or Acharya must have his eternal Sarupa in Goloka, or in general we can say Vaikuntha. So, naturally, he must have his eternal relationship with Ishvara. A genuine Acharya never passing lecture only. Without realization, all useless. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, always speaking this way, that to arrest the current perverted tide of this fanatic society is a seemingly unpleasant duty of Gauriya Math. A Sadguru must have eternal existence there in Golok Vrindavan. But of course, if your Gurudev is Sadhan Siddha, then now onward you can find or believe that he has his eternal existence in Goloka, or in general in Vaikuntha. A genuine Acharya or Sadguru must have his direct feelings or realization about the qualities and form of that Supreme Lord. Otherwise, how he is engaged in eternal seva. Otherwise, how he is engaged in eternal seva of that Supreme Lord? Or what to speak more, what seva feeling he can inculcate into the heart of a real disciple? How possible? Also, from Manduka Upanishad, we find one sloka, Tad vijnanartham sa guru mevabhi gacchet samito pani srautiyam brahmanishtam. Also from Bhagavatam we can find one sloka. There, tasmad guru prapadded jigyasu sriyam uttamam sabde parecha nisnatam brahmani upasamasrayam. Also, Sri Krishna himself speaking to Uddhav in Srimad Bhagavatam, 11th canto, that I myself is Acharya. I myself coming as Acharya. Reference Bhagavat 11:17, 11:17:27. Acharya mam vijaniyat navamanyat kahirchit. Acharya mam vijaniyat. This sloka. Know it for sure, I am Acharya. Also the same thing spoken by Viswanath Chakurtipad in his Gurvastakam, Shakshadharityena samastha sastai ruktostata bhavvate vasadvi kintu pavarja priyavatasya bande guru si charanaravinda. Sadguru tatta is Baladev tatta, Nityananda tatta. So naturally, Sadguru can see the whole world in relation to Sri Krishna. So why he cannot have any realization about this material world? Why he cannot have any relation with Jiva? Also in Gaudiya Kirtan you can find Vaishnavero Abedane Krishna Dayamay Ehano Pramar Pati Haiben Sadai. A Sadguru must have his direct feelings about the sufferings of all bonded souls or jivas. Otherwise, how he can run, come to deliver all fallen souls? Otherwise, how he can say that, see, Gurudev is the ocean of Karuna Sakti? How we can say? Srila Swami Maharaj, just speaking about gradual development of the faith of the common mass. But through actual devotion, through actual devotional mood, a devotee can get direct realization about Supreme Lord. So you can find one sloka, Premanjana Churita Bhakti Vilochanena Santo Sadeva Hridayasi Vilokayanti Yang Samasundaram Machinta Guna Sarupan Govindamadi Purusham Tamam Bhajami. In Brahma Sangeet, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu collect these two books actually. These two, one is Brahma Sangeeta, another is Krishna Karnamita from South India, and we have these two treasures actually. Authentic, very authentic. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing. As per Gaudiya Siddhanta, Sri Giriraj is Sri Krishna himself. Why? You can find in Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita, actually Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find actually last volume, sixth part, Antalila. Last volume, sixth chapter, and 292 number slok. Sixth chapter, 292 number slok you can consult. There we can find that Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself crying in front of Giriraj and speaking that Govardhan Giriraj Sela is Sri Krishna himself. Also, as per 294 number sloka, same chapter, same volume, Mahaprabhu speaking to Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, Prayantattva Acharya, that this Govardhan Sila, Girira Sila, is a vigraha of Sri Krishna. So you must serve this Sila Giriraja Śīla from heart. So what more documents you need? Also, Mahaprabhu never wanted to climb the Giriraja Govardhan with this direct feeling that Giriraja is Sri Krishna himself. Also from Bhagavatam we can find that during Annakut festival, all Brajavasis, they saw Krishna inside Giriraja Śīla. But also you can find one sloka in Srimad Bhagavatam, Venugita, 10th canto chapter, Venugita chapter of Srimad Bhagavatam as follows. Hantayam madriravala haridasa varjo yadaram krishna charano paraso pramodo manam tanoti sahago ganayo stayayat paniyo sujavasa kandara kandamulai. Oh, I know, Haridasa Bharja, it is written. Still, as per Gauranga Mahaprabhu or as per Gauriya Siddhanta, we should take this Siddhanta this way, that both Sri Krishna himself, Giriraja Śīla as Krishna himself, we can see Krishna himself, not even first expansion of Krishna. So how we can think that Giriraja is Baladev? Of course, as per Achinta Bhedavad Tata, everything is Krishna. Giriraja is Sri Krishna himself to give us an unique scope to worship him. Brajandanandan Sri Krishna. As per Vedanta Sutra, one sloka is there, Shakti Shakti Mator Abhed. Shaktiman and Shakti Tattva is non-different from each other. So in this way, if you like to prove forcefully that Giriraja is Radharani, that is different. But actually Giriraja Śīla is Krishna himself. So this way I like to give you in brief answer of two questions you are putting in front of you. Thank you. Over.